Give me a bit of a second. Welcome everyone back to Payday.
God damn it.
So yeah, welcome everyone back to Payday 2. As you can see, I kind of changed the suit, you know, for more suitable needs, you know, because I feel like right now I might be unstoppable. One second. I need water. Man's a choking. But yeah. So about recently, a while ago, I bought myself the H3H3 weapon character pack, and you know, my camera's all fucked up. I don't know where the bloody hell it is. But worry not, I can get that fixed. Which I will get that fixed. See? There you go. It's as good as new. Again, I wish you had like a Terminator, let's say, mask, you know, like a... all the better, why not? And it's like the trash bin. Okay, good to know. Well, yeah. And it's... I don't know. I think I might as well just go on, see what I got here. I don't know. I need more camos. That's what I need. Fuck it. Gonna, you know, look casual, cause fuck me, I can. Or was it not? Actually, I think I have like another skin for it. Yeah, I did. Nether camo. What's with my camo that's not loading? Jesus Christ. Fine, I go with that one with no camo. Slayer. Go with none. But yeah, so I got myself like the ear bow, which, you know, is pretty fucking dope. But the person I am gonna go with the my own game, because that's my baby. But hey, I mean, I also upgraded my my plasma rifle, you know, with my bullpup shotgun that spews out death and whatnot. So yeah.
Someone tipped the cops off about suspicious.
Raid, yada yada yada, I get it. I gotta go normal because for why? I don't really feel like I have the patience for that. But then again, if I go let's say attacking, if I let's say go defend the safe house and normal, again, I'm thinking, let's see what the difficulties it gives. That gives too much of a reward on that, do I? To be honest, I don't think so. Pretty good. I sound like an old man dying. But regardless of which, I was thinking, and actually, let's say, like, you know, if at least the cops should attack, you know, let it be, you know, that they would come, and then, I mean, I would love to test out different weapons on them. The good thing about, let's say, the air bow is, if by the name it goes by, it's an air bow. It should already, let's say, function like a rifle, but the properties of a bow and arrow. I don't know. Regardless of that, I also, let's say, capped it on the, let's say, the poison bows. So, hey, at least things ought to be quite interesting. And sure, things are of course taking a bit of a pistol load, isn't it? Finally. I'm about to fall asleep over here.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible... This is your home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
If only there were even more investments they could make, you know, on certain assets, like preset turrets or whatnot, that I would, you know, just refill with my own ammo or some shit like that. I don't know. Then again, even like another little med kit would be quite interesting. Then again, I don't know. Then again, I mean, I think we could, let's say, get a bit of a trophy, which is like a med kit, let's say, station, but you wouldn't need to kill it. They like spare the medics in one spot.
Defend against the cops! Don't let them grab any money bags!
Right, I'm ready. My plasma rifle, and this is my air bow.
Get him!
To be honest, I don't think they'll survive much, because, you know. I don't see anything, but alright. Oh, noise. And a bulldozer. I never fucking mind then, I guess.
Okay, here comes the first wave.
Boom, there you go.
The back.
I'm gone. Ah.
Kill them all, and let God decide.
Well. Usually you see when a bulldozer just pops up, it's not enough cash, you know, with like, some hell.
It's a fucking shield.
Some of it fell down here. Don't fall down here. Are you fucking stupid? Yeah, with my plasma rifle. Where do you know? Be less to say unless it was this.
We're
gonna plant one just for fun, see? Bummer, you know, to do this house raise or not, but hey, I could complain less. Well, I would expect to see an arrow right through his spine. I'm not gonna deal with that, pal.
Want some?
Out. But hey, that's like a little less time. To reassure myself of this check. Grab this and I ditch over here.
Don't let them take your money bags!
Sure, if I mean if you have more resistance, I could like Oh. Yeah. Alright, never mind, let's get over.
You've defeated the first wave of cops!
And this is only the first wave of cops. pick up more ammo, you know. Well, I shoot arrows. I mean, they don't use arrows. Fucking hell, am I stupid? Oh well. Oh, thanks to the asshole. Well, we have no one with his leg. Oh well. Ooh. I don't know, I have to think about it. Everything's first in the old Sega because, you know, the MAGA. So that one as it is right now is a bit dreadful. You just get hit by- oh, I don't- hello there. What? Over here- oh, okay, there you go. Oh, fuck. Eh. Come on. But hey, I mean, don't be illuded just because this looks like a shotgun, which is had it inbreeding with an AK. But no, it's a top high quality plasma rifle. Very useful plasma rifle.
Shield! I took out the shield! The shield's down!
See? It's a very useful plasma rifle. And it shoots batteries too. Plasma
fire.
Five out of five remaining. Third wave. Rifle. It's the best. No, the plasma rifle. The other's a sniper. The other has like a regular assault rifle.
Oh,
window, get out of the way. Ah, never mind. Down, just broke, break down tonight. I don't think so. Oh well.
Okay, gang. My mole and the police will take care of this. They'll send his guys to clean up, and then report that the area was searched, and they found nothing. No one will know you're here.
Goody. And knife. I should customize some of the guns, you know. Oh well. Let's see. Yeah, inventory. It's actually like where was it again? Yeah. Fuck, where is it? No. Don't tell me to get rid of it, because you know, I'm coming very, very interested about that gun right now. Valkyria, AK. Have I forgotten what it looks like? The golden AK, AK-5, AK rifle, RPK. Ah, there you go. I'm gonna fight this gun here because, hey. Didn't recognize it because I got the skin for it, yeah? So yeah, let's see. Quite a big gun. I mean, this gun here is super customizable too, you know. If only. Might as well. Might as well just put something that goes with it, eh? Right. It also has the aluminum grip too. Nice. Very, very interesting. Extra. If only. But yeah. And you might as well just leave that be for now. The ammo looks all good too. Well, yes, I might take this one for a spin. I have my other gun here. I have to say I got a replacement for that, I like quite a go well against bulldozers. Right, this nonetheless. Been sitting here collecting dust all along. Now give me a second, man, eat rice. There you go. Almost here, give me a second. Well, what the hell not?
Give me that fusion engine off the scene will make the elephant happy. And a happy elephant is an elephant that pays. He's so happy, he has something out for us. The elephant's next play is having us take out one of his
I do like I like the other rewards and whatnot. Sure, sure.
The voting will begin tomorrow. We need to act now to make a difference. New voting machines have arrived in the harbor. You need to reprogram them to swing votes my way. Software has been provided. Do it without getting discovered. May the best man win.
That's quite amazing, actually. The controller's skill subtree is focused on capturing controller hostages, including law officers. Good to know.
Griffith's PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity, but that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate, and this is where you come in. There are trucks at Pier 39. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to it. We'll deal with it down the line. Naturally, the elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible.
Sure.
So he's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus. You guys do this quietly, and the good politician will see you well rewarded.
I guess so. Knock your bag. I think I'm all good for now. And also because, you know, like a... One second, I just found myself like a fitting music. There you go. Because, you know, Christmas is just around the corner and whatnot.
Docs, there will be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet.
You know what? I'm not fucking stupid. I'm actually a fucking genius.
Let's do this.
I'm actually a fucking genius. Wanna know why? This gun's already perfect for the job. Holy shit. Sure, sure, the Yakuza. Fuck you. I hide in shadow. Scrawny minimum wage cunt. Why don't he just die? Oh, what the fuck? Finally. Right when my patience is about to burn out. Oh, for the love of fuck. Shush. Be quiet. Be quiet, you little devil. Oh, guys, you may be in a second. My alarm just glitched out. Would you just be quiet for a moment, will ya? Yeah, at least I fell down a snooze.
There you go.
Now go to sleep in bed. Shite. You.
Okay, now look around. We need a tag that truck headed for Washington. Look around for crews, containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it.
Yeah. Even though I had my original ideas, shit.
There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlock in. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
Oh, sure, sure. I mean, it's not like they want us to keep track of the trucks. Oh, no, no, no. I mean, that would take... Fuck you.
My fault. My fault. Just a minor, a thing.
Oh,
with,
I am so
lenses.
Fucked. I know, I fuck it.
Good seeing you. The trucks are moving out. All right, we need a plan B.
Okay, let's go.
Well, you're not kidding now, are ya? These both doors are unlocked.
Their database is partitioned across 10 servers. Downloading the first one now.
At least I hope this gun is gonna be way happier now. Well, one of
these. Stand them down.
It's just like a very big AK.
Watch your back!
Carbine. Why? They should have said that I'm fucking stupid. I don't know, I'm gonna get this big piece of shit. The main reason why I left, you know, like, to be, on the single shot, because that's the thing. With the original magazine, I don't think go that far out without what I'm doing, right? Adorable. Right.
snipers pushing up daisies.
Okay, good to know.
Power's down. Look for the circuit box and get it back on.
Worry not, I got it. Hello. Ah, there's no one here. I'm sad and lonely.
Power's back. Get to the terminal and we start the download.
Knew I heard something. There you go. Now it works. Oh, hi there. The chance he wouldn't ever have any kids with us. Is that it? I don't know.
Now, return to the terminal and give it a kickstart.
I wouldn't haggle down to... Yeah, that you might have.
Here. This is the fucking payday gang.
Yeah, you run, boy. Run.
The shield's history.
Taser's fine. Get stuck, Taser. Fuck.
Well, what'd you say? We're spotted by a dude? I mean, like a chick with a 50 cal, right? Fucking destroyed him. Focus on no more. Really, the fucking hell up. Even me, Granny, can be faster than that. Oh well. Joking, are you? Finally. for the love of Christ. Okay, this is why I didn't use the Sega so much. Hello? This gotta be quite a can't guess. Trust me, it will. It fucking will. Even suppressors make a bit of noise. Be wary of nearby people. That's good to know. What else is I having noise over?
I couldn't locate the right truck through the shipping data you uploaded, so we won't be able to intercept those voting machines. However, we can still keep the elephant sweet. There's a bank next to the polling place. We're going to hit it, except we're not. Not really, because your real goal is hitting the server with the polling results next door. Hit the bank, open the vault, all that stuff. But remember that the real objective is fucking up that polling place.
Fucking up the what? Polling place. Nice. Where is it? It's a good one. I like this one.
This is our last chance to help the elephant get his man to office. So, get to work, gang.
Oh, trust me, I will. I bloody will.
Now remember, we're here to rob a bank. But if by some accident you should shoot up a ballot machine or three, well... That's just tough,
Understand? Sure. There's a fuck ton of guards around, too. Oh, hi there. Shit. I know what, fuck it.
Let's get it over.
I'm gonna burn you all.
There's no advantage of shooting civilians.
Well, what expect to see there's a plasma rifle.
Server with the results should be around here somewhere. Fuck, to make those folks invisible. That looks like the server we're after. Get that scramble going.
Really? I don't feel like a crisis. The more luck that my the more my eyes burn.
On the ground! Bulldozer!
I got those grabbers from Brad! Pretty beast, flesh and technology! That lucky son of a bitch!
Plasma rifle.
Well done. They're all gone. Looks like a few voting machines ate it too. Now move.
Hi there.
Sit on my dick, Cloaker.
Get the thermal tools. Oh yeah. Knew that. Fucking smoke is driving me crazy. Oh, they didn't stand my freaking way. Maybe. Oh, hi there.
The bulldozer's down!
As if I haven't noticed.
It's a shield!
Works on me, but hey. Gotta love how the shield gets. They shoved their metal blady on my face, and that's pretty much it. I'll go for melee anyways. At least he am with infinite. Like your coffee. Unless now the coffee is actually used to slip in some sleeping pills or something like that. Oh, shut up.
Took out the taser.
More units! More guns coming your way, gang!
I love the MCI.
What's that?
And yes, I like the... Well.
Bullseye!
Sniper! Hi there. Even though I just shot him right across. Well, you saw what happened. I don't think it's bad.
Oh, for the love of Christ. Finally! What's so goddamn easy to do? Holy hell.
Time to eject! The escape pad is parked near the main entrance!
Wanna go? They gotta do-
Gotcha!
I don't want to have any cops. We're gonna be festering outside.
Ready up?
Breakable.
Give him hell, guys. They sure intend to treat you the same way. New units are rolling in.
Oh, hi there.
Watch it off the dam.
Yeah.
horrible, actually. Tighty Cloaker. That's the lava crunch. Just missed everything. Maybe anyone just sensed it. Oh well. Or maybe because I'm tired. I don't know. Hi there.
See ya, Cloaker, dipshit!
Gotcha!
One more to go. And I guess this one ditching the bat. Clean. Might as well just steal a few hamburgers and be on my merry way. I'll burn his ass too.
You clowns just wrote the most exciting chapter in the story of Washington politics.
Mm-hmm.
Probably the most honest. Great work.
So, what happened now? 2, 1. Oh, nice. Oh well. So far so good.
The elephant is more of a backroom power broker. Works a few pawns to get it to pay. I don't like it when people are trying to force our hands, but this guy, the dentist, has the means to get our associate back. If we want to be able to break Hodgson out of prison, we have to play along with the dentist's little plans.
Yeah, sure, sure.
The benevolent bank stands at 50.
The benevolent bank. Why am I not surprised, huh? Oh wait, I'm not surprised at all. Right. At least for this one, I'm gonna have to make my decision to be quite a, let's say, quite a good one actually. Sure, you know, I could go, let's say, for the bus. Sure, I know.
The benevolent bank has history. Oldest.
Every successful venture requires a plan.
The beast.
Termite burns through anything. Not as quickly as explosives, but much more silently.
like that.
Is the whole team agreed upon this?
I like that. Poison cake. Oh, wow.
As you have requested.
Canteen's all good. Holy shit. Okay, good to know.
And now, we prosecute this plan.
Yeah, I like this one. Do we see enough? Is anything different? Should also suit my needs, but hey, I guess this one's always as good as it's gonna be. As for this one... You owe me one.
It's a big bank, but it's still a bank. You know the drill. Check the place out. Decide whether to keep things quiet or bring the noise.
I think we already know.
Benevolent bank. A neoclassical beauty. Our business calls. We're going to need some codes. So get to their servers.
Yeah, I'll wait here. I'll be ready when things go crazy.
You'll case the place. I'll help when the shooting starts.
Whatever. Got it.
You know how this goes. Eyes peeled for security. Cities need to be controlled. And key cards are always useful.
Yeah?
Get down! And stay down! On the ground!
Right.
Okay, let's rock and roll!
Oh.
Get down!
Can this alarm get any more annoying? Oh, that's right. The server room. Nope, not here. What is that?
Get down!
Okay, we got company. The police are here.
Get down on the ground, everybody. Down, everybody.
All right.
Looks like they sent an extraction team to feed the civilians, folks.
You're in way.
Down on the ground.
The civilian almost got the team burned to the crisp.
On the ground.
That's the server room. Get inside and get me connected. Most likely one of the staff terminals. Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to.
I'm gonna slap this jiggy too.
Watch the background. Spare the civilians.
Should have laughed.
Back, but not a fail. There's a maintenance room on the roof. Get there. You should be able to reboot
like rock the damn thing? Nothing. Laser there, boy.
Bullseye! This is a colossal gunfuck!
Center mass! Center mass for fuck's
sake! Ready?
Shoot! Yeah, whatever.
Shield's taken care of!
Bothering in the speakerphone by now. I feel like I feel like I'm about to sneeze. We're trying to eyeball it over there, boy.
You got this.
Ooh.
Bullseye.
Even now, I need a Sterling the machine gun. Impressive 20 round magazine.
Get out,
you lazy bum.
Come on,
cops have messed with the time lock. We start it.
Yeah, you're not kidding, are you?
Great. Now, please, keep the cops away from the time lock.
Oh, whatever. Do? I don't know, I should press it. If I do, that is if this thing ever gonna go through with it. Kick on my back one more time and I swear.
It's a shield!
Pointless over here.
Shit, we got bad cops moving in. Real bad cops. Keep your heads down.
Well, it'll be like a thing of plasma. Right. And that cloaker.
I took out one of the cloakers! Squeeze on the trigger!
Nightbringer here, really? What the mark, man. Oh well. They'll send down just like that, but hey. Night for night, at least.
Start hauling.
Okay.
Positions!
Well, it wouldn't be payday if they didn't... Well, I haven't seen up any presence of the gods, you know. Being electrocuted right now. You know, I don't have the patience. No. I need the patience for all this shit. John Wick is the one being electrocuted. Lady Bob. There. Quite a bit annoying to see this thing on the second floor, but hey, I didn't build it, didn't I? And I was gonna go on gold for the heck of it. To be toasted by a taser. Not have been all that rubbed out, but hey. Who cares? Maybe there's people who, let's see, who definitely emptied that place up. A pocket surprise.
Sounds about right.
Probably see now if there's even more weapons available. Yeah. Ooh. Let's modify this weapon over here first, you know, before taking the combat. Nice. A FN-2000. Or serves as a remember, just the name. Your barrel from that. Might as well. Did you attached to the receiver. Well, it gives more stability. Speed pull mag. Preview weapon with mod. It kind of fits to it, but not as... Ah, fuck it. What was the original set of this thing here, anyway? Like, you know, that big, like, sight over here, you know, with the thing? This is, like, the closest one we're gonna get, so, hey. I know. I put the damn thing on every single thing, so... Might as well just go with the flow. You know what? Fuck it. Let's see how this goes. Probably be trashy, but hey, I mean, you gotta give it a chance. So if that one kinda came out as new, there has to be, you know, some more of them. To be honest, there's nothing new here that I could, you know, go for. Okay. So machine guns are far more easier to identify, I guess. But, even then, I don't see anything new. Sure, there's DLC, but, gotta get myself another game for that. Gotta find myself some buffs for this one. Yeah, looks like there's not much that I was expecting, I guess. Gonna go with this DFN2 sound and see how good it is.
I don't like it when people are trying to force our hands, but this guy, pretend this has a job for us. Something big. But before that, I need to get Hoxton back. Maximum security. Get it?
Right. He's gonna, you know, put the characters over here, right? He's gonna select you, and I'm already playing as Wolf, but hey, I would love to see how this is gonna go, right? Ethan. Fuck it, might as well. Let's select this one. Well, I guess it is then. All right then. You look pretty freaking chill, I'd say. Ethan's rocking out the MG42. Hila got the 50 caliber sniper, and they're my own clone. Okay, we want to see how this is gonna go. I definitely want to see how this is gonna go. Yeah, whatever. Let's just get the job done. Should probably go to sleep after this. So, got them sleepy. But hey. What can I say?
I have yet to be involved in a heist where luck was involved. I will arrange for my associate to be there.
Treetop.
I choose only reliable associate. The associate will be there. Additional medical supplies will increase your chances of survival.
Fair enough.
Now,
I'm about right.
We convert this preparation into success.
Let's see. Oh, not much of a choice, do I? F5. fuck it. Got myself my electric fists. What else? Bit of an itch. So yeah, but like I was saying, like the FN-2000, my plasma rifle, my electrical fists, some my fire bombs, my uncharged power armor, and my personal life-saving kit. Yeah.
Need to get to the commissar. We have to find the commissar. This motel is one of his operations. Cause as much damage as you can. If he calls, I can track him.
Right. Gonna do Cold War style, huh? Fair enough. Fair enough.
Helio, the sniper. Hops up, saves up the rub.
If you want to get Hops to back, you gotta follow the dentist's plan. Step one, bust up the motel.
Good change. Never fucking mind. Never fucking mind.
I got down the control.
The funny thing is about these guys...
Police signals. Someone must have called them. Stay alert.
You think? Lasers go with the laser point, this weapon here would become as long as you now just aim down sights and I'm pretty much all set. Pretty much. Hey there.
That's about half of them. It's ugly business, but it's gotta be done.
Ah, fuck it. You know what? At least I like, you know, the Hotline Miami mission more, so... Chances are I'm gonna empty it as much as I can. I don't know. I kinda want... Oh. Why did I open this? I don't know. But, hey, I'm just doing a job here. Now this DeLorean's gonna open up?
Deep breath! Cops are all over your location!
Well, you're not kidding now, are ya?
More Russians on the way! Van's coming around the corner!
That's one.
Come on, you fucking knew it. Oh well.
The cops are coming!
Rucks should be there. Likely hiding a hatch. Remember the room. We'll come back here. Remember, track down the mobsters. Drag them down and put them down.
Right.
Great job, gang. The mobsters are dead or running. That's how we do it.
Oh, save you! Wait. I would enjoy extracting it from you. I will enjoy extracting your fingernails!
Guys are retarded.
We'll send these Russians to hell, and their cars. There's a gas station nearby. See if you can find something to help the fire.
I should think that I got it, though. Yep, definitely should. No.
Oh,
whatever.
Four down.
They can't handle us!
Hila, you're amazing. Ethan, hurt you, buddy. You stuck in that spot. I think, you know, adding Ethan and Hila to the game was fucking amazing. You know what? Even as not intentional, but I can't stop smiling. I genuinely can't stop smiling. Burning by now, but hey. Or what?
Down.
I'll loot all these cards if I have to. Gun. Where is it? Oh, there it is, one. Oh well.
Gotcha.
I didn't come up with it, but hey.
Sniper!
Gotcha!
and their own band. Fascinating. I'll just free them to the next recipe. I guess it will not count.
Shield is down!
Open it out! C4 on that gas station should send a message. Get to it, Kevin.
Hello?
We don't have water!
Now I would like to set up an appointment before that, Mr. Clover. Beautiful. That is as long as no one stands underneath the goddamn big ass and box fucker. Okay.
I've an idea how to pop that hatch you saw earlier. Miles on his way with a little something for you. Hopefully something down there will
lead
us to the commissar.
Why wouldn't it? Watch the shield! A meth factory. Burn that place up. Or, if you can find the formula, get cooking. We can always move a little extra product.
It's healing time!
Really?
Happy birthday, Klaus. Here's a present.
Get up.
Wait, are you doing it? I'll kill you! I'll turn you out of the way!
Hi there.
Shield for fuck's sake!
And boom, right?
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Function.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Come on, show yourself. Hell yeah.
Get ready!
That's a little
Christ, my Rottweiler! Dog food! It's what you are!
Right.
Hurry, hurry!
Those crates are headed out to the commissar's other tents. Get those labels and check them at the code reader.
You're not getting out yet.
We know that the Russian rat is somewhere downtown. Search for a clue. Remember, downtown.
Downtown. Not getting out, are you? Part of them, because I'd say, I don't know. material. Should take a while.
It's a taser! The shield's got it!
The shield's basically just like one dude just holding a piece of cardboard in his face.
Watch yourself!
I got the Joker!
Approach this.
I fucking dozer!
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Shock.
But alright. Are your plans for planning finesse? If you think you're ready, give them a call. Well, good to know, I'd say. Good to know. Well, what can I say?
This heist will need thorough planning. In some situations, an extra medical kit may be the difference between life and death.
Yeah,
I can arrange for extra ammunition to be left.
Yeah,
planning is one thing. Execution is another. Time to execute.
Could be a good one. Well, I already have one at hand. This one... Let's see... Be a good one over here. Because you got plenty of good ones, but... I'd find like the juiciest one. The juicy boy. You know what? I'll go with this thing. Even though it's suicide, but... It's not like I have a better choice, do I? Ah, fuck it. Might as well just go on with it. Which was a good one that I remember was,
Commissar Smith! Jump out like a jack in the box! Masks on!
I haven't seen the boy so pissed since Ruslan dumped that coke in the river.
I heard rumors. Bunch of clowns at the motel.
My poor Yuri.
Fuck Yuri. So, when do we crack these crates open?
Ah, leave them for now. I'm drowning in my sorrows.
Yuri.
Yo, Dennis.
Get your mask on and out of the damn crate.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if they, let's say, like, mourning about Yuri so much... I guess he might as well just, join Yuri, then. He's fucking dope.
That surprised him! Now find the commissar!
Down!
I definitely did not update a few things
that
this
rat
time.
Must be on the other side of that reinforced door!
Right.
Our inside man left a batch of C4! Grab it!
Build the fuck now!
Come on, man. One man without a
Hey, hurry up, guys.
You have had
doggy style!
That fat rat's riding the elevator! After him! Catch him before he gets away!
Yeah.
Put them down!
Try to get up to the next floor!
Think better and have 20 rounds. Fuck me.
The good news, Commissar has a huge stack of coke up in his penthouse. The bad news, he's flushing it as fast as he can. That's a lot of money swirling down the crapper. The faster you get there, the bigger the bonus.
You know, I jumped out the other window, but hey, it's his problem. It's not mine.
Nice, you're not on a date. Quit strolling and get hustling. Boo it!
Shield down! The police are retreating!
Let the kid do his job. We'll have the commissar speed up.
Sniper is dead.
The commissar is throwing everything he has left in this damn gunship. Keep your distance.
Follow me quickly.
Right on.
Get to cover.
Come on!
about half a minute. Fuck!
Fear, as you surely know, is a powerful motivator. The district attorney can now be considered properly
motivated. Shit. 3, 2, 1. And, what do you got? That's, quite amazing. I feel like a little bit of a sore. This gun here needs quite a bit of extra work for once. Right. My god, how this is not available this, not available that. For once it's gonna be available for once in a goddamn life, huh? shit then. It would be amazing, or even a magazine for that matter. Sight. Got plenty, but not this time, I guess. Jesus Christ, this thing didn't do the harder mode work. I don't think there's anything new over here, too. Perfect, is there? The most pretty thing in the ain't the prettiest thing in the world, but hey, the job done. Yeah, might as well. Oh yeah, also this thing here too. This thing is a charm and needs to be treated like so. That's it, that's pretty good. Yeah. Sure. Alright. Seems about right, I guess. This time I'm gonna go with this thing. I love it. And now, time to break out Hoxton.
You ensured the cooperation of the district attorney.
First things first. Group management. Tried something, but it didn't work out all that well. Right, let's clear that for now. Let's see. For one, yeah. That's so cool. And, I guess it's good, but, I don't know. Johnny Montana. And who else? Houston. Let's see this guy, because what the hell not, huh? Everything here just checks out pretty darn good. Now gotta make it happen.
I have a...
Yeah. Skill points can relocate at no cost. Experiment, test for yourself. Well, good to know. And again, if you know, if ever gonna pop up sooner or later, that is.
The dentist got Hawks in a retrial. Not you, Hawks. I mean, old. Look, we'll sort out names later. The trial will be quick. With his record, he ain't gonna walk. But that's not the point. The point is he's moving, and we can hit him in transit. We're going to grab him right after the hearing. A nice little screw you to the U.S. justice system. The plan is as loud as it gets. We blast a wall of the courthouse, grab Hawks, and get him the hell out.
Yeah, I get it. Come here, keep quiet.
Any second?
Duke, what the fuck are you doing?
Safety's off!
Fuck, that was some explosion!
Out of there, up to the street.
Move
it.
Bollocks to the safe house.
Yeah.
We're going somewhere else. Trust me. Come with me.
I love
this
dark
flashlight. I'm here. Get him in.
Annihilated.
Fucking
gosh!
You need to clear that car!
Consider done.
Alright! Let the driver know you're ready to move!
Make sure they're not flagging you!
Okay, cops have set up a 3-block perimeter. The hard way through is the only way, so your boots on the ground. Stay with the truck, and the truck will stay with you.
I'm sure someone betrayed me. It has to be an informant. But who? This wank is your little brother, Dallas.
How amazing. Oh, let me know.
Go with me! Coming, go with me!
Can't move forward! What do we do?
I'm on my way! This is too easy! Gonna miss out prison food, I'll tell you that much. Shit on a fucking shingle.
You don't take it, girl! Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Got something stuck on my nose, that's why. And adieu.
Did me first, did the strange way. Just got me last.
Okay,
I heard you. One more way.
back and call himself Houston.
Fucking kidding
because
me.
Because you just got a fucking problem.
Finger slips. Oh.
Gotcha!
Tango, tango!
That dodging my tickles. Nope. There's that one. Has to be this one. Please let it be this one. Oh, thank you.
The bulldozer is taken care of!
Great! Now keep the cops away from there!
Chase, I thought I could count on you, wanker!
MG42 has four legs, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's done. Now hit the button and lower the bars.
Right. What's with me today? I don't know. Bulldozer thirst for death.
I took out one of them!
What? Now they won't see me at all. Skill steps 3 is focused primarily on the use of sentry guns. Quite interesting, but I haven't really fiddled around with it so much. Anyways, let's tinker around with this place, shall we? Shall we? That is, if the damn thing is ever even gonna load or whatnot.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much on me. Way more than those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. Now, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Gonna find out who screwed me.
Oh well. Might as well.
There's the end.
Don't pussyfoot around. Knock the entire door down.
I'll find us another ride.
From
the ground!
It's a day from hell!
Retarded.
Now the triggers for civilians around. It gets expensive real fast.
Okay, I'm inside. I'll get to work on these servers. Keep me covered.
Motherfucker in my face. Where'd he go? Oh. Oh, for the last time.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Alright, Houdini, where the hell are, what the hell is magic?
Shield eliminated.
work. Cover me.
You know, Simon Says is my favorite game to play. Watch some ninja parkour to be distracted as well. Rhino Nelson missing. Yeah, we got to be. Oh well. Oh yeah, boy. Yeah.
Are you fucking having a laugh? There's a server missing. The log says it was taken to IT for maintenance. We need that server.
Right.
These guys.
Okay, the server is in one of the offices in the IT department. Figure out where it is and grab it.
See it over here then.
Good night, sweet cloaker.
And then he gets seen to the cloaker. God dang it. Even sing to the... Oh, there you go. Oh, hi there. Oh, you... Why do you hate him so much?
Cloaker cocksucker is dead.
Keep drilling, piece of shit.
It's a day to give him back.
Mark!
Keep drilling,
piece of shit.
Another server over here. Let's see. Okay, so next we are the mighty one.
Bulldozer!
Bulldozer's down!
Come on, you monkeys, get that power off again!
Really now? We got down.
Power's back on, but I'm gonna reboot things here. Hold your horses. I'm glad to be back. We've got a shitload of intel that I need to go through. Hopefully, it's enough so we can find whoever ratted me out, that backstabbing cunt.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, boom. Venomorph. I like it. Right, let's see. Look for the crew management, I was thinking like this way. I mean, sure as well, too, like, Ethan, Hila, they never fail to make me smile. And Droid Tony Montana as well. Alright, looking good. I'm going to enjoy here, because I know I got myself like a set of skills here. I know I knew I had like the mindset for these ones here. Our impact, engineering. Which one was like to run and reload at the same time? Which one was it? Maybe, I don't know. How many go left? One? How much is left for this thing over here? That doesn't matter. Oh well, at least you know that takes care of that. In the meanwhile, I believe I should just, well, this is something which I haven't, let's say, touched in a long while, haven't it? How long has it been since I ever touched this gun? Quite a long while, actually. Way too long, I'd say. Let's go with this one, because what the hell not, eh? Even with the wood. You know, it makes no sense, but fuck it, I might as well just gonna go with it. Billy did the one that damaged him most, but hey. I guess this was as fast as I can get to do it for the time being. As for this one here, that's like, it's one of my favorite, but, you know, needs a bit more of an extra bling to it, I'd say. Oh, it's a nice, that's quite nice. If only, if only. Oh well. I don't know. It means it's not like I'm gonna go for another heist anyways, right? Might as well just chill out for the time being. And, you know, don't get any funny ideas. You know, when next time when I, hopefully when next time when I, what? No shit, I mean, I, there you go. Okay. What do you mean I don't have it? Fucking weird, but alright. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, and look for the next one. We'll see you guys next time, and until then...
Give it a bit of while, because it's,
Shadow plays a little bit slow, you know?